A brown bear attack made the news. Looks like a brown bear attacked a rabbit hunter on the Kenai Peninsula. This was about, 40 miles northeast of the Sadotna Kenai area. A person was rabbit hunting for snowshoe hares. A sow bear with cubs charges him at about 15 feet. He pulls out his 44 mag handgun and ends up killing the bear. The person was injured, but he was able to drive himself to a clinic or a hospital and get treated for it.